In a world of cookie-cutter platform fighters, Banzai Bat brings an interesting take on the genre. This baseball-themed fighting game will have you playing with 2 to 4 players in the guise of cute pixel art characters who are intent on clobbering each other with menacing baseball bats. The game is fast-paced and is a joy to play. There are a few actions to perform, from dashing and jumping to swinging your bat and charging your swing. This makes the game easy to pick up but tricky to master. So getting the timing right on a fully powered swing and hearing the thwack as the bat hits your enemy is incredibly satisfying. But what kind of baseball themed game would this be if it did not include baseballs? Throughout matches, different types of balls will randomly spawn for you to hit in the direction of your friends. These balls vary from spikes and grenades to ricocheting fiascos that might just take out the person who originally hit them. You can unlock new levels and character skins, which gives you more of a reason to keep playing. It actually got a little addictive, as it doesn't take too long to unlock characters, and we loved seeing all of the new skins and using them in the game. With all of the love that was put into this game by one man over 6 years of development, we were happy to help make this sponsored video and show off the game. There are of course different stages to play, from volcanoes to graveyards, but one of the most enjoyable and unique aspects of the game is the ability to create your own custom stages. And you can even share them with your friends through the use of codes. Aside from the ability to design your own levels, we also loved the power-ups that would occasionally show up. You never know if you're going to get a big bat to help conquer your friends, or if you're going to slow down time, or flip the map upside down. For just $4 on Steam, you should definitely check out Banzai Bat. Look, if you love finding new couch co-op games to play with your friends, then go click on this video where we talk about some new couch co-op games that released this year and you need to play them. We love you guys. Y'all are awesome.